Welcome to Shasha's world.
Guys, this is going to be my favorite video because we are going to have a blast. Guys, we'll help ourselves. Meanwhile, I'll tell you KFC story.
Friends, we all have definitely seen this KFC logo. He is Colonel Harlan Sanders, the founder of Kentucky Fried Chicken. Sanders was born in 1890 in Indiana. At 5 years old, he lost his father. At sixth grade, he dropped out of school. At 17, he was fired from 4 jobs. At 18, he got married and became a railroad conductor. At 19, he had a daughter. At 20, his wife left him. Sanders spent first half of his life doing all sort of odd jobs. He sold insurance, he sold tires, he made lighting systems, and he operated a ferry boat. But everywhere he was fired very often. He then worked as a cook and a dishwasher at a small cafe. In the next decade, he developed his secret recipe for frying chicken. He tried to sell this recipe door to door to his neighbors in Kentucky, as well as to license it to the restaurants. He was rejected 1,009 times before his chicken recipe was accepted. It was then the KFC was born. Today, it's the second largest restaurant chain in the world, having its presence in more than 150 countries. Sanders died at age 90 as a billionaire. When most people are looking at slowing down and retiring, Harlan Sanders began KFC. It doesn't matter whether you are in your 20s or 60s. Most importantly, you have to believe in yourself. If you're overwhelmed by rejection or discouraged by setbacks, remember the history of Colonel Sanders. Friends, it's never too late to follow your dreams. Guys, I enjoyed my today's video and I hope you enjoyed it too. So keep smiling
and keep watching Shasha's World.